Local news. All lanes of Interstate 75 southbound in North Macon are open after a tractor trailer caught fire tonight. The Bibb Sheriff's Office tells 41 NBC the semi-truck was carrying graded tires. No injuries were reported.